He played a tune, old dance tune from New Orleans. Object of my affection. And the toothless bass player, Twat Butler, had a fantastic vocal. And that is beaming still in my ear, and I give it as a good example how he sounded. I will do the vocal of Twat Butler.
Yeah.